Now to a News 5 exclusive as we take you to a part of Cincinnati most people have never even seen.
Beneath the city streets, underneath all the hustle and bustle above, is the site of the country's largest abandoned subway tunnel. News 5's Brian Hamrick takes you down under.
Well, it's one of the busier streets in town, Central Parkway. But few people realize that just beneath the surface is one of the most secret places in all the city, the unfinished Cincinnati subway. And tonight, we take you for an exclusive tour.
Just beneath the Queen City is a king-sized tomb over 2 miles long.
It's our Cincinnati subway system.
In the dark underground.
It's kind of creepy.
What flashes before your eyes.
This is a whole different world under here.
Is the life of an unborn idea.
It was built back in the 20s and 30s, and it just never quite went online.
This is a rare tour of perhaps the most mysterious place in town. Cincinnati's unfinished subway, and it's just a matter of inches underfoot.
You can think of the subway tunnel as similar to an underground bridge, and Central Parkway is running across the top of it.
Jeff Pieper is with Cincinnati Water Works. His job makes him as familiar as anyone with these shadows of the past, because what was a rail line now makes way for a massive water line.
This is actually one of the train tubes where a train would go. Back in the 50s, we placed this water main in here.
The tunnel was started after a 1916 bond, but money ran out by 1925, and it was left just like this.
On your left and on your right, there would have been subway trains.
Frozen in time.
This would have been an access out of the off of the platform out and onto the street.
There are stairways that go nowhere, paths for rail that was never laid, and huge expanses that are made for crowds of people.
It looks like it's made for hundreds of people to be here at any given time, and it's completely empty.
Exactly, that's exactly what it was for, to move the citizens of Cincinnati around.
Now transporting water instead of passengers along a vast cement corridor, empty of people, but full of history.
What's striking is just how well preserved this subway is, but there are still no plans to use it for anything more than a utility tunnel. Brian Hamrick, News 5, where the news comes first.